It was once known as the most violent prison in Latin America, but in less than 2 weeks, Cereso State Prison No. 3 will be the first place Pope Francis will visit after arriving in Juárez.
Yeah, the leader of the Catholic Church is scheduled to deliver a message of hope to hundreds of inmates. News Channel 9's Daniela Pardo has tonight's exclusive story. She's taking us inside the prison gates where the Pope will be for more than an hour.
Ever since the inmates found out the Pope would be visiting, they've been preparing for that special meeting.
El Papa, del Papa, y dormimos con el Papa, amanecemos con el Papa, soñamos con el Papa.
In an area of Cereso with church bells and watchtowers, inmates eagerly prepare the prison. Renovations include adding asphalt to the path the pontiff will take when he enters the gate in his Pope mobile.
Por aquí va a estar la valla humana.
Officials from the jail take us through the area where 250 of the inmates' family members will stand to welcome the Pope.
Se baja y sería el trayecto a pie.
Alejandrina Saucedo tells us he will have a golf cart ready for him to take to get to his next location, although they don't really expect for him to use it.
Right after Pope Francis is greeted by the inmates' family members, he will walk through here and then go inside this church where he'll talk to staff and members of the church, and then finally he'll walk over to that dome over there where he'll speak with 700 inmates.
100 of those will be female prisoners.
Una de las internas del centro femenino.
One woman was chosen to thank the Pope on behalf of all the inmates for his unexpected visit.
Y lo hacemos pues para Dios y para recibir al Papa.
Joel Torres is the inmate responsible of leading 150 other prisoners who transformed the detention grounds by remodeling the church, adding landscaping, and creating a concrete pathway. It's with open arms we're ready to welcome him, says Torres. He tells me the time they've spent preparing for the papal visit has brought them together while also giving them a new sense of hope.
Él es un señor papa que es misericordioso.
Torres says that while they may be a group society pushes aside, the Pope is someone who's shown his merciness towards them.
Even though officials have a set agenda for what the Pope will do here, they are expecting for him to do things a little different. Reporting in Ciudad Juárez, Daniela Pardo, News Channel 9.
Cereso officials tell us the inmates from the Chihuahua facility made the Pope's crozier, which is a staff that the Pope uses during Mass. We're also told all prisoners in the Chihuahua State Prisons will have live stream of the Pope's meeting in Juárez.